Must be super duty day at the shop today because we've got this beautiful red 2023 that we just put some fuel wheels on.
We got a 2022. They got an 8-inch Mcgaughys lifting some 26-inch Cateye inhibitors with the floating center caps. We got a 2023 on a 3.5-inch striker with some 28-inch KG1 Trident. This F-250 is getting some Dirt Logic coilovers with the 26-inch KG1s. And we're putting some 26s on this 2023 today. Subscribe for more.